researchers looked at different ways of teaching. And what they found is the best way to teach science is to let the students be the scientists. In other words, to put them in charge of asking questions, just like scientists do in research.
One of the groups was so excited about their research that they themselves took their research paper and got it published in a student research journal.
They get so excited, and I really think that's what it's all about. It's being able to own their project.